I found him.
Where is he?
Still in the state, in Eastbrook.
Let's kill him.
What are you doing?
We can be there in the morning if we leave right now.
Put that away.
You said yourself, he needs to pay for what he's done.
It doesn't matter anymore. He's already dying. He's in the hospital with leukemia, and you're not going into a hospital to kill a man on his deathbed.
We'll go to Eastbrook tomorrow, and if he's still alive, we'll talk to him.